special day. It's not for us, it's for you guys. For us to come back and give it to y'all, give y'all this energy, let y'all see what we doing right now. But most importantly, we couldn't have did this without the support of the Syracuse fans. So we just want to say we love you guys.